son of a sailor, and I spend all my time on the sea. On a tall clipper ship named the Rover, she's home to me, shipmates and me. We've sailed her through all kinds of weather, through waves that were high as the mast, and she brings us back safely to Ireland, to her home in the port of Belfast. And we'll drink to the health of the Rover, likewise to the captain and crew. May kind providence shine upon them whenever they're out on the blue.
The good ship lies ready at anchor, we sail with the tide in the morn. Across the Atlantic to Boston, and to Frisco around by Cape Horn. Farewell and adieu to you, Nancy, I'm off to the sea for a while. But you are the one I will think on till I'm back in Paddy's Green Isle.
And we'll drink to the health of the Rover, likewise to the captain and crew. May kind providence shine upon them whenever they're out on the blue.
We're now in full sail on the ocean, with the westerly wind blowing free. She cuts like a knife through the water, she rules every wave of the sea. She's the fastest tall clipper a-sailing, the pride of the company line. Doing 17 knots on the voyage, she'll have you back come in fine time.
And we'll drink to the health of the Rover, likewise to the captain and crew. May kind providence shine upon them whenever they're out on the blue.
We are nearing old Ireland, for the harbour is coming to sight. The lassies are all at the dock side, they're all be singing and dancing tonight. We'll be drinking strong whiskey and porter, till they carry us out through the door. And when we have spent all our money, we'll get back on the Rover once more.
And we'll drink to the health of the Rover, likewise to the captain and crew. May kind providence shine upon them whenever they're out on the blue. And we'll drink to the health of the Rover, likewise to the captain and crew. May kind providence shine upon them whenever they're out on the blue.